Mr. President, how can we report to any police when we realize that our own president supports the action of our children being beaten, being killed, our husbands being maimed and killed? We as women being threatened, tear gassed, as we watch our hustle business being destroyed.
Freedom must come!